So this next song is the title track on this album. It's called Soldier's Heart. As we said earlier, Soldier's Heart is a Civil War term for post-traumatic stress disorder. And I find it to be the most fitting term for what I feel like I'm struggling with. I feel like my heart was broken. And part of where that comes from is the contract that I signed when I joined the military. I call it a sacred contract. Because this contract is signed literally. But you also speak words with intent. And when I say the word sacred, I mean something that's done with intention. So we have a very specific intent when we sign this contract with our souls, this sacred contract. And that intention is protection. Now, the contract of protection has been signed by a soul since before war existed. It's an ancient thing. And a lot of us join with the intention of fulfilling this contract to protect. Not to protect international interests, to protect greed, to protect any of these things, just to protect. It's what you do with the contract. It's what you tell us to protect. That's what we go do. So I really felt like my contract was never fulfilled. And part of this work right now, what I'm doing is trying to fulfill that contract, to try to heal that in myself. And I like to relate this to marriage, because in marriage you do the same thing, and most people understand this. You sign something and you speak words with very specific intent to another person, making it a sacred contract, a contract with intention. And if you've ever been in a situation like that where your partner lied to you and cheated on you and emotionally abused you and physically abused you and took advantage of you, then you understand what it's like to be a veteran. Because that's basically how I feel about my service. Now, some of it I'm proud of and what I accomplished and who I am. Obviously, it's done a great deal for me, but there's still pieces of it that aren't acknowledged. And this song is really a song about a broken heart. Now I'm just a father from Arkansas. There's a lot of things I don't understand. Like why we send farmers to kill farmers in Afghanistan. Now I did what I was told for my love of this land. And I come home shattered man with blood on my hand. And now I can't have a relationship. She broke my heart and it turned Now it's the summer of 2002, I just got off the Pakistan border. To get out of the hate. And my sergeant handed me some orders. Of 500,000 soldiers, sailors, and marines for impending invasion of Iraq. The coming spring, now I got home a few months later, and I heard the drums. I said, I heard the drums of war. And they had y'all dancing all around and asking for more. Well, this soldier's heart couldn't take it. I said this soldier's heart couldn't take it anymore. And now I can't have a relationship. I said I can't hold down a job. Oh, some may say I'm broken. I caught the soldier's heart.